Hi there. In this video, I want to illustrate what I was writing about in my blog post about structuring your blues solos. And one of the ways to do this is to practice landing each phrase on the third of whatever chord is happening in the blues progression. So we're going to be working in the key of C. So the third of C is right here. That's an E. When you have the F chord, the four chord, the third is A. And on the fifth, or the G chord, the third is a B. So the goal here is to end each phrase on the third, except for with the five chord, because the five chord is followed so closely by the four chord ending the phrase on the third of the fifth, which is also the natural seventh of the C. You're really gonna kind of get in trouble there, because you'll end up playing this note over the four, which, you know, depending, you know, maybe it's a little too jazzy, a little too out. So I actually like to start my phrase on the third of the fifth, and then walk down to the four chord. Thank you. guys enjoy that, and it'll help you guys expand your blues playing a little bit. For me, it certainly did. It really kind of opened the doors to that old school jazzy sound that that I really love. So, peace out and happy holidays, everybody.